Oh, come on, make some noise. Are you getting drunk at least? Ladies and gentlemen, you've heard of human body suspension. What happens is you take a fish hook, you drive it through the skin of your body, and then you do fucked up things that God never intended to happen to you. Now,
yes, he did.
The member of our show who does these perverted acts is actually from Vancouver, ladies and gentlemen. He goes by the name of Russ Foxx, body modification artist. Let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen. Now, as you can see, Russ is an attractive young man. He appears to have been loved as a child. Now, if one takes a look at Russ's neck, ladies and gentlemen, you can see inserted into the flesh of his neck is an 8-gauge fishing hook used for the capture of deep sea. Those of you with Facebook and MySpace pages may want to come right up here so that you can snap photos with your telephones and tell people of the fucked up shit you saw on this stage here at Citrus Nightclub, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Russ, have you given that a little yank for the people?
Ow!
Remember, always check their Adam's apple.
That's awesome.
Oh, man. Sexual jokes don't go over it, Langley, apparently. Okay.
Yes,
ladies and gentlemen, what I've got here on stage is a 20-pound cinder block taken from this very parking lot. So heavy that Russ can't even move it with his weak and pathetic frame. Russ, clip that onto that fucking neck of yours. Get up here, ladies and gentlemen. This little bitch is going on the center block from his neck. At least buy yourself a bitch of beer afterwards. On the count of three, Russ, heave ho and bring that up into the air. Here we go. Side where I won't get touched by his STDs. Ladies and gentlemen, Russ Foxx, as you notice, also has hooks inserted into the flesh of his elbows. Elbows, ladies and gentlemen, as we know, the most sensitive and dangerous part of the human body. Yes, that's right. An infection to the elbow can spread directly to one's dick. And we all know that dick infections are not something to be liked. Russ, ladies and gentlemen, this cinder block weighs over 50 pounds. He bought it today from Home Depot. There is over $7 worth of danger in that cinder block, ladies and gentlemen. And he's ready to go. Are you ready, Russ? Are you ready, Russ?